5, redshirt senior, as Mike alluded to, out of Cox High School in Virginia Beach. First pass up to the left side of the football field. That is complete. And across the 40-yard line, the first down of the day, that's Josh Sim. This has not been easy times. Third down and short. Again, Hamilton, the ball carrier, left side. He'll get a first down and get a couple of blocks inside the 45, down to the 43-yard line. Third down and 10. Back to pass, Johnson in the pocket, steps up, whisked it downfield complete inside the 20 and down to the 18-yard line. Big play there, keeps this drive alive, first and 10, JMU. Third down and 5 to go, the snap. Back to pass, in the pocket, stepping up, now going to flare it out to the left, complete at the 10, to the 5, getting to the pylon, he's knocked out of bounds inside the 5-yard line.
JMU, Nick Kidwell.
Throw it into the end zone, wide open, touchdown, James Madison. Clayton Cheatham, a 6'2" senior out of Mechanicsville, open on the end of this out this afternoon, cannot play because of an injury, and they'll throw out with a pass down to Tyler Crist across the 30, out to the 35, down the sideline of the 45, inside the 50, and run out of bounds at the 47-yard line. Elijah Burns, the sophomore out of Chester, Virginia. Man in motion to the far side of the football field. The handoff will go to Elijah, who's got a great hole at the 40. Spin move and knocked down to the 36-yard line right near the first down marker. I think he has it. A freshman. A lot of freshmen have played this year already, and we're going to see more today. That is Deshaun Kendrick making the catch down the sideline inside the 30 and down to the 26-yard line. Now he's in motion from left to right. Hefter back to pass. Looking left, looking over the middle, now running right, now coming back to the left side of the field. He'll throw it and has a man open, makes the catch. That is Jordan Lowry inside the 20. Cannot stretch out for the first down. It'll be about 2 yards shy, and it'll bring up a fourth down and short. King will attempt a field goal on fourth down and 3.5. The kick is up. It's plenty long, and it is
wide left.
No good. So the Tribe has a really nice opening drive to begin their offensive set this afternoon, but do not get anything out of it. Johnson, we've seen him. He had a good opening couple of plays, passing that football, and again a pass over the middle, complete. That's Chris Thornton.
Outside.
14-yard pass plays, first and 10. Another pass to the opposite field over the middle, complete. And they quickly get into William Mary territory inside the 40 and down to the 37-yard line. Stacked receivers to the left side. They throw it that way, complete. Good blocking downfield. They got 7, 8, 10 yards and still on his feet inside the 20 and finally pushed out of bounds by Malcolm Spencer.
Big
snap. That is Hamilton hit, but he gets into the end zone nonetheless. Touchdown for James Madison. Touchdown, Jawan Hamilton, the 5'8 redshirt senior out of Miami, Florida. The quarterback will fake the handoff and roll to the right. Now got to step up, got to get rid of the football, and through an interception at the 12-yard line and downed at the 11-yard line.
Green here steps up, does a good job avoiding the first guy and try to throw it, but you know, as he's getting drugged down from behind, that ball comes out.
Family, you can get that online at tribeathletics.com, put out a couple of days ago. Pass to the left side, blocked by one of those up front guys. Nicely done there. CA all-time record for number of field goals. He will kick this one from the 24, but it is a fake. The holder runs that ball and will dive to the end zone. Touchdown, Dukes. So they do not elect to go for the field goal. And I believe that was Jabril Murray. Senior out of Virginia Beach, back to pass the football. Again, he comes to the left side of the football field. A little bit better activity for the Dukes there as it's a first down run. It's third down and 3. Back to pass goes Johnson over the middle, complete inside the 50 to the 45 and down to the 41-yard line. Faking the handoff to Douglas, throwing it downfield on the run, in stride, complete, inside the 20 and inside the 15, down to the 13-yard line, first and 10 for James Madison. The running back, he will get the football, first down, touchdown. So he rambles in from 4 yards out And the Dukes are on top, 27-0. The call for the because of the injury to Hollis Mathis, back to pass the football. And he will find his man downfield across the 35, out to the 36.
I like this little quick game, getting the ball out of Ted Hefter's hands quickly.
Tyler Rose in motion. They'll hand that football off to the left side, and that is Burns. Got some good running room across the 45, straight ahead to the 46-yard line. Under center, and he will bulldoze forward, and I think he got it. He only needed about a half yard, and they move the chains. Mr. Official, move those chains. First and 10, William and Mary here. Stacked receivers to the left, hand off to Burns. He cuts it back nicely to the 50, down the sideline of the 40. Still at his feet to the 35 and rushed out of bounds at the 33-yard line. To the far side and one to the near, and they will hand the football off left side. Big hole inside the 25. They got a first down and more inside the 20. Outstanding run, and again, very good blocking for that tribe up front. Oh, so no gain on that last run. Hefter will roll to his left side, looking downfield, still looking. Now going to have to run that football out of bounds. Lost a couple of yards as he'll be pushed out across the way by the James Madison defender. Back
try to get one for his psychological well-being, as he did. Put the uprights on that one.
Ethan Chang puts it right down the middle. And is Hefter on third down and 5. Back to pass goes Ted. He is rushed out of the pocket and thrown down unceremoniously by that number 38, Mikel Kamara. Going to come back to the running back slot right next to the quarterback. They'll fake the handoff to him and throw to the left side complete. He'll cut it upfield to the 50 and down to the 41-yard line, and that'll move the chains. Antoine Wells, another catch for field. First and second down and a 10 to go for James Madison. 40-yard line, right side pass complete at the seam inside the 30 and down to the 26-yard line. Juan Hamilton, the running back, alongside Johnson, and the handoff is to Hamilton. It'll get inside the 30 and down to the 25-yard line. Breezy afternoon here at Zabel. The kick is up, however, and it is going to be good. And the final game of the season back at Zabel Stadium in 2 weeks versus Richmond. There's a very high kick. Beauty. Shroba backing up all the way to the 28. He tries to run it back, and
ball's
he is
out, clobbered, Jay.
And the ball is fumbled, and let's see who came up with it. James Madison, I believe, has come up with it, but what a couple of really ferocious hits by the Tribe defense. And now a little extracurricular activity.
Had it for a second. We'll see right here. Big hit. Ball is definitely out. And looked like Alex Washington tried to pick that up and tried to scoop and score there. Unfortunately, I don't think he had it long enough for it to be William Mary's ball. We'll see a probably better angle right here. You see that ball kick out right there. And yeah, he's not gonna have it enough.
And we've haven't mentioned Stipe's name a lot, but he has been involved in a lot of defensive plays as well today. He's playing a good game. Here's a big run for James Madison, who got credit for 15 more yards after, you know, what a big turn of events that was. The two receivers to the near side for the number one team of the country, James Madison, and that's Black, who will cut it upfield. Cole Johnson, the quarterback for James Madison, gives it to Black again, and he'll have a great run across the 25 and out of the CAA.
Well, every year, the CAA, one of the top FCS conferences in the country, and one team showing why they're the number one team in the country, as number six there for JMU. Kalon Black takes it across from about 13 yards out for the touchdown.
We're under center. And fake the handoff, throws at it. The quarterback will not have a chance. He will be thrust to the turf back of the 25-yard line. We get from the archives, third down and long. It is a handoff up the middle. Big hole for Keon Black. He's got 17 and more across the 50 and down to the 45-yard line. First and 10. And they will hand the football off again to Keelon Black, and he goes inside. He rambles for about 17 more. Fumble the football, though, at the 32-yard line, and William Mary says they got it. Let's see if the officials do. And they do. The Tribe comes up with a turnover.
At the end of the play, you see the ball come out here. That's going to be close, Jay. I'm not sure it was starting to come out before it hit the ground. It looked like Tyler Crist maybe punched that one out at the end of the play. I don't know if.
And another receiver to the near side as Hefter goes back to pass the football in the pocket. They're going to try to set up a screen play, and it does not work. There's the snap, and they're going to
on the fake.
Have a fake punt. And that is there's a flag that is fell, but that's a very interesting play call by James Madison. Tied for the green and gold, Ted Hefter, the quarterback. Back to pass he goes, over the middle he goes, and Cole Blackman makes the catch. Nifty move, he's got a first down inside the 35, down to the 33-yard line, Mr. Official. Move those chains, a computer concepts, first and 10 for the green and gold.
Gets first.
Little twitch on the toggle switch there. Back to pass goes Hefter, and Ted will be hit and dropped in the backfield. Down and long. Need to get this one down the field. Hefter will try. Down the field it goes. Complete to Magoo. Inside the 20. Inside the 10 and down to the 9-yard line. Anthony Magoo. Defense for JMU. The snap, the fake of the handoff. Look to the right, nothing there. Come back to the left, there is something there. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Seth Dunn with his first touchdown catch of his career. And that is a Town Bank touchdown.